I love the classic Disney films. I love Bambi and Pinocchio and Dumbo. All those films that take you on an emotional journey, that have the peaks and valleys. Because for me, those are the films that your parents showed you because they loved those films so much. They're the films that you want to show your children, and then their children will show their children. To me, it's those classic Disney films that you really take to heart. And that's exactly the type of film that I wanted to make. I really wanted to make an emotional journey.
I think that's very special, and we've been very fortunate to work with some amazing actors, Jennifer Goodwin and Rosario Dawson, and they're both bringing something both fun and cool to their roles. It was a story that we wanted to share because we didn't want to set up the, don't judge a book by its cover and just put the damsel in distress. We wanted it to be about the relationship and about the heart.
We wanted to make sure that there was aspects of him that were kind of familiar. So he has the walk of a rhino and a hippo. He's got coarse fur like a yak. He has these floppy dog ears, and he has this armadillo tail that he can use to hang from trees. But you can also tell his mood from the tail because of the way it swings around. You can tell if he's happy or sad or angry. And it's all of those little aspects that a kid can look at and go, my dog does that, or my cat does that, but I've never seen them combined into one animal. I want to know more about this animal. So for me, it was really important to have that access point for Gruff. And it is the fine balance of, is he the monster or is he just lovable animal? I think that that was an important part of the story because when Nix sees Gruff, all she sees is the monster. When Fawn sees Gruff, she sees his true heart and she sees he's not a monster, he's a friend. I like big action adventure films. I love monster movies. And I wanted to make sure the scope of the film felt big. I wanted to make sure this rectangular screen, you got as much visual information as you possibly could. I wanted this storm to feel so immense that you're immersed in it. I love those types of films. And with the opportunity of Gruff being so large and Fawn so small, it gave me the scale in which to really play around with size and really play around with camera. So there's a couple of moments like in the forest chase when they're being chased through the forest where I really kind of love to experience that because you can really feel the depth of Neverland. You go to a place that you've never been before. It was really exciting to me to create a big dynamic film. The film was inspired by my daughter and her love of all animals, but I have a son too, and I wanted to make sure the film appealed to him as well. My original idea is to create a film that the whole family can enjoy, that everyone can watch together and really take the message to and take the film to heart. It was really important to create a classic Disney movie.